Today's strike killed at least 14 civilians and 97 were wounded. Deliberate targeting of civilians is a war crime. By launching missile attacks on civilians, sleeping in their homes or rushing to work, children going to schools, Russia has proven once again that it is a terrorist state that must be deterred in the strongest possible ways.